Loading. Oh, do I actually
Loading.
have some health?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, now I gotta recalibrate my brain after playing Jedi Survivor. Now I play Jedi Outcast.
I don't know. I question you every day. Like,
You
what
have
do you
every
do?
right to. I should be shoot. I question myself.
Again.
Look, it's hard to play three different games at the same time.
No excuses. No.
I know, I'm so completely lame.
I love how you do stand like on the side.
What was that?
Just another day at work, Jan.
Ah!
I don't even know him.
He's amazing. Stupid droid. So annoying. That and that, and some of those, some of.
Do I take this other way? Okay, let's just take this one.
Isn't it nice that it lets you destroy it? What the fuck? What does it even say?
Some sort of imperial code.
Code? Yeah. Where are you? I hear it.
Yeah, I hear it too.
What the? Can you not go back?
There has to be. I just can't see it too well because...
Great, it's pretty dark. Oh, wait! Is it? Oh, for crying out loud, it's scary.
Let's do this.
Are you gonna brighten it up?
We're doing this. Really? Didn't do anything?
What the crap?
It did nothing. Okay, I'm not supposed to see how to get back up. Kyle. Get up.
You fit. Just jump. Jump, Kyle. Finally, but still. Who knew that our greatest enemy would be a ledge? That's not even stairs, it's like a slant.
Can I adjust the brightness in my own physical room?
Ooh.
Kyle, get up the dumb thing. Or am I just gonna have to kill you?
Oh,
it's around here somewhere.
Oh, great. Oh, what? What the crap?
Is someone there?
Blow their brains out. Kalma will not forgive him.
No, I won't.
I gotta wait.
Hmm.